a celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Hi, my name is Kavya and I also study in grade 9, and I also came to Canada 3 months ago. I started going to Lincoln in February, and when I first came here, I was a very shy person because the environment here was very different from what I was used to. But joining the reading club gave me a lot of opportunities, and it helped me build my communication skills as well as make new friends. In the reading club, the teachers also guide us on stress-relieving meditations, and that can be very helpful, especially because of school stress. They also help us writing English reports, such as newspaper reports, and they basically help us build our communication skills. They also take us out on very fun field trips, which can be a lot of fun, and it helps us see Canada better because we're very new to it. And I think Reading Club is a good opportunity to make new friends and build your communications.
Hi, my name is Ronika Dutta. I'm in grade 12, and it's been 2 years that I've been in Canada. The International Student Club has helped me be who I am today, of knowing Lincoln very well, because when I came to Canada, I didn't know anyone. I was very intimidated, very shy, very reserved. But once I joined the International Student Club, I made friends. The teachers and settlement workers, they helped a lot to make me comfortable in Lincoln, of telling me how the school system works, of figuring out where my classes are. So, and also there were some events in the International Student Club, like the yoga, the resume workshops. They actually helped in me in, like the yoga, it helped me relax myself in such a busy day. When you know you're in grade 11 or 12, you have so much of work every day. Yoga is that one thing that helped me relax. The resume workshop, I'll be soon going through giving applications to jobs. Resume workshop helped me as to know what to add in my resume and what not to add, not add too much on the resume, which might not be good. Also, a very interesting thing is with the International Student Club, I went on a lot of trips to Centre Island and then CN Tower. It actually helped me know a lot about Toronto and how downtown Toronto is, because I'm very new to Canada still. Also, because of all the volunteer opportunities that I've done with this International Student Club, and also I have led many presentations myself, the student-led presentations, which has given other people, like my friends in the club, to participate. It's kind of given them motivation to participate. So because of all this, of all my efforts and work that I've given and all the help from the teachers, I'm currently the secretary of the Malton Youth Impact, which is this youth group that we have at the Malton Community Center. So it helps youth to volunteer, get their volunteer hours, which is very important, and also to build up on their communication skills, like I myself. So with that, it has helped me to out-portray my skills that I've learned in school in the outer world and not just keep it to school. It has helped me network with a lot of people, and I highly recommend students, newcomers, and also others who are interested, who want to meet with people from other countries, other cultures, join this club. It'll be a one-time experience. Thank you.
They wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wish and on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, was different with me. God's plan. God's plan.